Hey guys! Today we're gonna be having 화채. 화채 is a punch that Koreans make with watermelon, strawberry milk, and chisling cider, which is like a Bright or 7-Up or like a Sierra Mist. I didn't want to do that today, so I got the poppy watermelon, frozen strawberries and bananas, strawberry ice cream, lychee, strawberries, cotton candy, grapes, my favorite, New Zealand kiwi, yes, the yellow kiwi, and then right here I have my pre-destroyed half of a watermelon, which I scraped the sides, and I put ice cubes, and there's a little bit of watermelon juice, and the cotton candy grapes. Let me give you the close-up on the dates, guys, because it's gonna be a quickie. Okay. Alright. Alright, guys, so this is my watermelon. Okay. Let me mixture for you. Alright, look at that. The watermelon shredded up. Alright. Yes, and we have our ice cubes and cotton candy grapes. Very delightful. We have our cotton candy grapes, New Zealand yellow kiwi, strawberry, lychee. Then we have our watermelon balls. All right. Strawberry and banana frozen. And our puppy. And then, yes, our strawberry ice cream. Bow, bow, bow. So, first things first, we gotta put a little bit of the prebiotic soda. Okay, this is a lemon lime flavor. 화채 is gonna be sweet because you put fruit in it. So we're just gonna glug, 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 glug. Oh my gosh. Guys, you guys have to see the beauty of it all. Can you see? Okay, one full can. Oh, that's heavy. So it's already looking fine. So let's add all the frozen, Okay, let's add the frozen bananas and strawberries. The reason I went frozen is because I wanted to keep the cool temperatures. I have ice cubes in here, but I want it to be cold. I'm gonna put our cotton candy grapes, cotton candy grapes, cotton candy, cotton candy, cotton candy grapes. Literally a whole new world. So let's just plop those babies in. Plop, 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 plop. All right. Mixture, make it look a beautimous. You are beautiful, no matter what they say. Because words can't bring you down. Dude, guys, in the hot summer, what looks more appetizing than this, guys? Come on. Let's put the strawberries. Strawberry champagne. You guys know what strawberries look like, but do you know what lychee looks like in its peeled form? There's seeds in there. And I tried, guys, I tried to put them before I put it in. Impossible. Impossible. Kind of looks like a large peeled grape, you know? Yeah. So we put a couple of those in there, and then we're gonna put the watermelon balls. Do your balls hang low? Do they watermelon flow? Oh my gosh. Oops. You guys are seeing too much of me, okay? I'm exposing myself. All right. Do your watermelon hang low? Oh my gosh, you guys, you can literally put soju in here and it'll be as if I drink. But you could put soju in here and make it like kind of like a soju mojito. And then we're gonna do strawberry ice cream. Oh gosh. How did I not eat this? Oh, yep. That stuff that looks like the Neapolitan ice cream. All right, scoop it, scoop it. This is a cookie dough scooper because I couldn't find my ice cream scooper. Boop, 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 boop. All right, let's see. All right. Oh shoot, did I break my cookie dough? Oh shoot, I think I did. 아이고, 한 번도 안 썼는데 이렇게 가다니. 들어가, 들어가. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's going in. Oh, yeah. Let's scoop it. Scoop it. Scoop it. Scoop it. Scoop. Get in there. Oh, okay. That's how you use it. Okay. I almost broke it earlier. Oh, yes. Okay. All right. That looking divine. Because ice cream is quickly melting, I will go throw this in the fridge. I'll be back. Guys, we are back and we are better than ever. Let me give it a little mix. All right. Okay. Okay. Guys, look at this beauty. This beauty and wonder. Oh, I feel like I'm working out this watermelon really heavy. Ooh, 1, 2, 3. The watermelon is still cold. I stuck it in the fridge overnight and it looked in amazing. But the true tale of time is gonna be if this is good or not. We wanna get some of that watermelon on ice. All right, we're gonna let the juices flow. You know, if you know what I'm saying. Get that juice in there. I'm gonna stick a QB in there. Some soup box. Get some of that ice cream. Oh, one thing I did not pack, oops, was a spoon. Oops, oops, shush. Okay. Look at this. Look at this. All right. Moment of truth. Is it good? Is it not? We will see. Ba-da-da, champagne all night. Lucky for you, that's what I like. All right. This is good. I thought I was worried it was gonna be too sweet. Guys, I know people would be using Sprite and Chisling, but guys, hold off on that and just, it's good. It's good. It doesn't even need the extra sugar. Oh. You know what this tastes like? Oh my gosh, what does this taste like? How can I explain this to you? What is this? It's like yogurt-y almost, guys. And honestly, I'm surprised my Korean people use Chisling cider because that could be too sweet. But honestly, just put watermelon, the juices of the watermelon when you're carving it, and just put it in here and dump it with the watermelon. And you don't need to add any sugar. Yeah, it's like so good. Guys, try Hwache without Chisling cider or Sprite. It's actually really good. And if you don't have strawberry milk and if you have strawberry ice cream, do it. Do it. It's basically the same thing. Oh. If you're a vegan, you can just get regular ice cream for that milky factor or coconut cream and make it like that. It's good. Yeah, you don't need, just add strawberries. You don't need to have that artificial strawberry thing added. But this is so good, guys. Oh my gosh. This is so good. Can I just eat it from here? Why not? It's my house, we make the rolls, right? Look at this. Oh, so good. And if you don't want to put the prebiotic soda, don't do it. You know what you can add? Sparkling water, or if you don't want to do that, you can just use coconut water and add a lemon. So refreshing. Woo! Strawberry. That was a frozen strawberry. Guys, this is what you want. This is what you want. I wish my honey could have some. Mm. so refreshing. Honestly, on a hot day, you don't want something overly sweet anyway. Mm-hmm. Oh, so good. So good. Let me show you a little bit of everything in one bite so you can visualize this in your head. Your face? I don't know. I'll do my best, guys. And then there was a kiwi in here too. They might have fell apart. But guys, look at this. Delicious. It's like the perfect fruit combination. Mmm. So good. Mmm. 왜 이렇게 맛있어? 왜 이렇게 맛있어? Guys, this is so good. So good. Guys, getting natural, you know, I mean, besides the strawberry ice cream, everything is like fresh, and I guess the sparkling water too, but it's fresh, not too sweet, because we put very little bit of ice cream in here, and it's, you only add a little bit of strawberry milk, right? Some people put mochi and stuff in it, but I don't like doing that. Oh. Yeah, personally, I don't like adding the cocktail preserve peaches and stuff in there, but traditionally, I think you do put it in. Oh, so good. So, so good. Honestly, it was a little tedious making these watermelon balls right here, but it was so worth it, guys. It's so refreshing. Especially on a hot day when you're like sick and tired of everything, you know? You're about to give up and then you realize all you need is a shower and some huache. Good way to beat the heat. Also, this is a good like punch bowl for like events and stuff. Like you're going out, someone invited you to a picnic or like a pool party. You don't need to have glass, you know? You just take this. Get those plastic cups out and be passing them out like that. Easy speezy. Oh yeah. I love it so much. But I will say, the bananas, it does look like a little shrinking critter, you know what I'm saying? But nonetheless, it's delicious in here. I would blend it though. Blend up the strawberries and bananas before putting it in here for the texture reasons, you know? But it's delicious. Keeps it nice and cold. So good. Honestly, this is my dinner for today. Honestly, guys, this watermelon bowl is like still cold. Feel it, honey, feel it. It's still cold. Now I understand why, like on YouTube, I don't know why, I always get these weird things popping up on my feed, but I saw like someone make like dog clothes or like baby clothes out of watermelon on a hot day. And I guess to cool them down, it's like a fun activity before throwing away the watermelon. But I was like, oh yeah, that's pretty interesting. Also, guys, watermelon, the white part of the watermelon, basically tastes like a cucumber, like a little bit of bitter cucumber. So you can pickle this. It's really easy. I just thought of a cute idea. You know the small baby watermelons that are like this small? You can cut it open like a coconut. You can put a little tiki umbrella in there and put all this in there and then put a little straw, like a bendy straw, and they're like kind of like tropical. You know, it's kind of cute, fun, and one person per a little watermelon cup. Isn't that a cute idea? I think I should have done that. Oh, I should have done that. Now I'm regretting it. What am I gonna do with myself? Oh, it's so good. Watermelon is so good right now, guys. So good. So, so good. Guys, that's it for today's mukbang, and I'll see you later. Bye.